Okay. 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 Get that off. Let's do da da da. All right. Well, I may not have manifested an audience, but you know what? I guess I could get the show going. Twitch channel, I guess.
Thank you. Titans. By Lamori Graham, Mark Andrews, U.S. is out. Okay. Oh, yep. It's inverted. Yep and down inverted.
All right.
line. And I'll always be quicker to the trigger than you are. Quick trigger. Yes, I'm James Quick Trigger. You know it, you pull. Pull the trigger of these guns. With a light shell. Get done. Bye bye. Alright, he's down this hallway. I'll wait. A bunch of soldiers around this facility. Alright? I don't want your soliciting. Because I shot you, alright? And you know- know what happens if you listen to good shots. Bad things happen. There we go. Got that done. Now, let's jump. I hope I got it. No women or casinos for 1,000 miles of stuff like that. So you need to know the concentration of this. Women or casinos. Nice. Now James Bond doesn't get to be James Bond. Oh, very nice. Facility number 2. Where's chemical warfare facility number 1 in all this mess? Oh, hey, another viewer. That is nice. This has been so long since I've put this. Wait. Did they see me? I think one of them spotted me. Yeah. Maybe I should save a bot shot. Alright, I know where the key card is to open this door. Is there anyone else coming in behind me? No. Alright, I know where to go. Hit. Oh my god. Now that is, wait, what I call, oh wait, that's why I call dumpster. Alright, anyways, I know what to do. Okay, now I was going to say, I definitely that. Serving up a buffet! Yup, that's right. Fully certified diplomat. I've had lots of years to train. I know how to make friends with my enemies. Through definitely not violence. Definitely not that. Why would a diplomat resort to violence? Don't deny that, I'm a diplomat, because I'm being diplomatic with my reasoning. All right, David, don't give me advice. What just happened? Wait. Something's not right. Oh no. I'm concerned. Did I shoot? No. Oh no.
Hey, open up the door. Hold on. Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I think, let's support this mission before. Okay, you know what? Throughout my time playing this game, I've never had that happen before I even got to the boss. I've never had that happen. That must be a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Okay. That must have been a one-in-a-lifetime experience to have that happen. Before I even got to the bottom of it. The aim is also very easy to pick up. My chat just to be sure. Let me just double check. There we go. Got popped out. So now I can like safely verify if anything's working. Alright. Alright, anyways, I will go back to... Wait, did I open the door? I'm gonna close it. Open it back up. Yes! Let's not shoot the bottling tanks, or let's just, basically... The most favorite food in your life. I'm just being James Bond, the diplomat, pacifying my enemies.
I definitely got this gun I'm carrying around that I snagged off of my enemy. Suffocating your horrific chemicals. Alright, I'm just gonna wait for them to come over here. But you know that, but you know that you use my combo. Yeah, be careful. Oh, wait! My diplomacy or my... let's see. Desktop audio. Controller, please. Controller, please. Alright, how does it sound? Does it sound better? Does it sound at least 10 degrees better? Because, okay. Oh, yeah. Maybe I should raise my desktop audio a little bit back up. Alright, now don't shoot these pipes. I'm going to assume we'll spot both the diplomacy and the part where the pipes can get shot and make guests and doom everyone to a horrible slow death. Alright, a little better. No armor in here, I think. Come on. Yeah, I don't have any armor. Alright, let's go. And I know you're right behind here. Can't pull the exact same tricks, you know. You only do it once in a lifetime. But also, I'm a diplomat. And I will make sure that you stop fighting me, alright? With, not this gun I'm holding towards your face, and dancing to, intimidate you. Yes, my sexy dancer. I'm TikTok, the sexy dancer, diplomat. I will entertain you and kill you with my sexy dancing and the diplomacy. No. Not dark. Don't do a spin. There he is. Target sighted. Give me your decoder, and please get the fuck out of this facility because my superiors told me so. Alright, there we go. Now, my... Yep, don't mind me. Yep, I perfectly dodged those bullets. You're just gonna send a bunch of nerds to come kill me. You could just go kill me yourself, you know. Actually, wait. In the movie, this is just a planned ambush, anyways. So, it wouldn't even matter. Alright! Time to switch to my bombs. Remote mine. There we go. Wait. Oh yeah, I need the decoder. I think I do. There we go. Now to break out my mines. Which, fun fact, actually just love Smash Brothers. Alright, and I'm going to do this thing called... This. Don't worry, Sean Bean. We'll be making it out pretty fine. Yes, for England, James. For England, Alec. It was too easy, Alec. Half of everything is luck. Half of everything is luck. And the other half? And the other half. Fake. And I think that's my cue to go. Yes! I did not fail the mission at the victory screen. Goal. Goal. Now I need a GTFO. GTFO. Alright, primary objective. Find 20 minutes for the assault battery. Escape. The back. The service runway is the obvious escape route from the Art Angels. Control pen, you'll get out of life. This is a knockout on the game. Alright, let's go destroy a bunch of guns and run for my life. Because four mobs onto me. Alright, got some hand grenades. Oh, hey, I can come out there. Forgot about that. The door leads back into the gas plant. Yes. Of course it does. Oh, that's not much. Oh, hey, time slows up this thing. Gotcha. Give me that key. Where is that gun? My mission wants me to destroy the guns, right? Missile battery. You know what? I'm going to go ahead and take a tank and destroy those guns. You know, I can't believe this game reveled in that tank scene. Anyways, let's go take a because it's fucking awesome! Odd, pause. points got for her than you have for Sergey's face recognition. Your old friend General Orimov, or it might not. Let's leave the base and find out what's going on. Building plants for damage on tech would be ideal. They aren't likely to be just lying around, so look for a safe. There's bound to be someone to borrow a key from. I've looked over the recon program, and I'm glad you stayed through the main bunker and looked like a helicopter. Okay, I'll keep my extremities protected. Let's see if Project 64 3.0 is better in regards to the texture in this game. Okay, so far the trees are a little better than the last time I played. Far more better, in fact. They don't clip through each other, usually. I wonder if the water's gonna be fixed. The water of one of the later levels. Oh yeah, that's right, I'm on the snow, and there's gonna be plenty of guards waiting to get me. Alright. Alright. I'm James Bond, the diplomat! I've come back to the, starting series of Ford Manors in this area. Just, need to use my gun, and not only my words, to, discuss things. Ooh, grenade rounds. This is all the grenade launchers. Even though, in this game, blowing stuff up would be impractical sometimes. Oh yeah, this is the locked room with the computer. Oh wait, you know what, let's double check. It's been a while since I touched this game anyways. Alright, nothing of value here. Can't even drop down here. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh my god. No! Who is it? Oh, it's you. With a club. Oh, cool. The worst weapon in the game. Ugh. Demolish my enemy's stuff. And hopefully not break any computers that are vital to my objective. If Doom Guy was here, he'd be drooling through that grenade launcher. Alright. Wait a second, this isn't even like going. Oh my goodness, I'm lost. Oh, I think that's the lock that building. Got a safe key, cool. Now I just have to wait for my enemies to come here so I can discuss matters with them. Again, leave my sexy ass vulnerable to gunfire. Power down communications dish. I think there might be channels I'm gonna worry about too. Seal building plans. Oh yes, building plans. I think I know where they're at. They're hidden away in the safe. Oh yeah, I think they're in the. I think that place is in the exact same building where I need to get power down the top. Communications dish. Communications dish. Flutter form, so
Let's go. I can't wait to archive this piece of history. One place finish this. Alright. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Oh, I think I misremembered. Don't get stuck in the door. Fuck. I misremembered. I do know there's a... Alright. I think if I remember correctly, there is actually... The safe is actually one of the huts. One of the small sheds. So if I go find one of those real quick and go get the key. Wait a minute. Alright. Wait, this is... Okay. I swear the safe is in one of these sheds. I'm pretty sure of it. Oh no. Let's see. No. Oh my goodness. I forgot where the safe is at. Alright, I know that's where I got the key from to get the safe. Where the hell is the safe itself? Well, I hope every one of you is ready to see me wander around for maybe 5 minutes looking for a safe to stick this key in. Because I'm ready for it. Alright, that's not it. Alright. Am I gonna have to go over to the soldier's personal quarters? That area over there? I think I might have to. And I already heard the whizzing of a door getting past my body. Wait a minute. Oh, it's over there. Not over there. That's the ventilation. That's the ventilation tower. And that's already a key. I should start making a run for it. Modern Project 64 is making things better. Anyways, thank you. Open sesame. I got your plans. Now what else can I do? Oh yes. Now it's time to invade. Like a parasite. There. Alright, now I know where the ventilation tower is at. No. I knew the safe was in the soldier's personal quarters. I just knew they had to be. Now then, let's go. Up the ladder. Shoot off the ladder, please. Hopefully before they all start shouting. There we go. Down I go. And that is surface one done. Got that done. Alright. Oh yeah, now this is the level where Bob also be on the screen. We'll be right back.
time for the real madness to begin. I think going that way would be a good idea. Not that way. Nope. Okay. Now, just in case. So they can use it. Hopefully they don't do that. Alright, is there a camera in here? Oh, yes, there is. Got it! Got a camera. Got one of the cameras. Alright, is there any cameras in the other room? My gun actual, like, does the lighting, the color of my gun change a little bit in responding to the environment? Oh no, I hope he doesn't press the alarm. Oh, got it. Oh hey, I got two key cards! No, nice. I shot one All right. I think we're all on good terms now. Clearly. My diplomacy is very, very sexy. Alright, I think there's a camera somewhere in this room. And I think it's probably there. Or over here. You know what? Good target, not doing a zero. Exactly necessary. So I think who did that? Oh, that's a camera. No. Maybe I reposition myself and shoot it down. Maybe I won't just fucking the situation over. Let's carry on with infiltrating this, base. Let's see, is there any cameras in there? Oh, wait, there's one right there. Hopefully that camera can't look through glass. That's a badass version! Oh yeah, got my first sign of the elite! How did you not notice that? Did you think it was a fly? Oh, I'm gonna lose my shit. Now, I didn't shoot you in the groin, though? Camera. There to the wind of the cameras. Got it. Oh my. No. Wait, is there a cow in here? Okay, good, there isn't. Alright, I think this facility is, for the most part, secured. Alright, just position my shots. Alright, I'm going to assume that I took him down. And now I'm just going to pray that I can successfully shoot down his camera before it spots me. Got it! Okay, there we go. Did exactly what I needed. What other check this one? Oh, copy goal and I can leave. Where's... There it is! No dual wielding. Where's my copy? There we go. Key analyzer. There we go. There we go. Alright. Alright, Boris, you stupid douchebag that this game decides to let you be spared for some reason. For my wrath. I'll just spare you. Good thing there's no other guards. I'm gonna pick my lead before they shoot me down. No, you're not going to be sounding any alarms today, fucko. How did that not register is... That other person behind the cameras not register that I was on, that I was in its field of view. How the hell? So many things I can do with that. Now, I'm sorry, but you're not the main protagonist. I'm the main protagonist. Alright, I see the camera. So I have to slap you. Hopefully that alerted no one in that computer room. Hopefully. All right, where's my camera? Camera, there we go. Now I will not fuck this up. Hello? There we go. Now I can analyze this shit and create a duplicate. What's the... Okay, it's just the key like a movie.
You know, I'm more concerned why they didn't just take the damn IQ, but I guess not to raise suspicion. Alright, now this time I'll have proper level. Oh. Okay, okay, I need to focus. I need to focus myself. I am very alright, focus. Forget to disrupt the surveillance and double check. Camera. Picture. There we go. Key analyzer. Get GoldenEye key. Copy it. Throw away GoldenEye key. There we go. Ah! Shoot it down. There we go. Everything's done. There we go. Everything's done. No more frolicking about. Now I can walk out here safely. There we go. Oh, no, not this one. Alright. Let's see. Alright. I'm gonna take a little bit of a breather here. Because I know this next level is going to be, a doozy. A really big doozy. A serious doozy.
let's do this. Because the second I start this level, I will have a timer. And I'm gonna have to get going really bad. See what the hell I can do. Oh, I need the key card. Oh wait. Fuck it. Let's just restart it. I did not want to go through. I did not want to go through the trouble of finding a key card. So that's gonna have my progress invalidated. Card. There we go. Got the circuit board, got all that. Oh. What?
let's see. I got the telemetric data. Now I have to go take a snapshot of this. Where's my camera? There we are. There we go. Now I make a run for it. I think I did it. You know, I once did this on one in year zero. That was a fun time. Spectacular, even. Alright. I wish you luck, bro. Have fun. Sure, this is not how it went down in the movie, but oh hey, they fixed the water!
Oh yes! Oh yes!
They fixed the water, and Project 64 3.0. Paul Play didn't kill your eardrums there. Do I have a silence version? No, there's loud weaponry. Oh wait, this is a silence weapon. That's right. Yeah. huh?
All right, let's descend further into the engine room. I can feel it on my laptop. Why'd you have to do that? Cracker bug on it. Didn't work. There we go. Wait a second. Oh, that's the hostage. Never mind. I don't need to gun these down. Why are you going through that? What are you doing? Oh no. Hey, that's the room I was looking for. Hold on a second. I think gotta be somewhere around the front of this ship. Yeah, right here. Alright, hostage escape, cool. How many hostages could be stuffed onto that boat of bombs anyways? Oh, I ain't buying armor. Nice. There we go. You will not take this hostage's life! Now then, where, oh where, is my bomb defuser? Here you are. Now, here I go. Let me go double check my watch again, just make sure I'm not missing anything. They finally fixed the water. Oh yeah, we have to wait for hostage to escape. I'm gonna go double check this bug. I missed something. Or I fucked up and I accidentally got a hostage. There we go. There we go. I'm finished. I'm finished with this level. Now I can go. Now I can leave on my boat. Let's get there. the hell out of this level. Let's see where is it. Oh yeah, right here. Alright, I believe my job here has been finished. There we go. I have done it. I have done my mission. Oh yay, surface. The surface of Severnaya. Break communications with the bunkers and then dispatch them for aircraft. Yes, that's right, the cameras. I don't worry about the cameras. Where are my objectives? I bring the stations into the bunker, and I have this guy. That's the satellite. That's the satellite thing. The building. The satellite building. The communication dish. The comms dish. Excuse me! I'm
Okay, I'll at least give them props for that. At least they were smart this time. Okay. Alright, is there anyone around me that's gonna shoot me down? And, check it again. Alright. Alright, close that. Holy shit, it's raining outside. That's beautiful. Oh no. No! Let me close door. Hopefully this rain does not mess with my internet connection, because that'd be bad. There we go. Took down that one camera. Any more? I have to worry about. I just have to do the James Bond thing, which is getting caught. Welcome to Severnaya, comrade. Of course not.
Orimar stole GoldenEye. No, Arkady. Rudorovich Orimar.
I've met him before.
Orimar is a general now, in charge of the space weapon program. What brings you to Siberia, James Bond?
I work for the British government. I'm looking for a stolen helicopter.
That doesn't matter anymore.
Why not?
You are a spy and I'm a traitor. You'll be shot.
I don't think so. I have a cunning plan.
Okay. The door is locked.
What's your plan, James?
Darn! My stomach hurts! I'm going to be sick! You must think I was born yesterday.
That
worked well.
I'm really ill. Open the cell door.
Shut up. Don't bother me again.
Nice work.
All right, well.
I have to do the entirety of this level using nothing but my bare hands, for the most part.
Got it.
Now I have a quiet means of taking down my enemies.
Natalia, I'll come for you later.
Because right now I've got more control.
scared. Oh, yes. Casualty list. Right. Gotta pick that up. Is there any more coming? No. I don't want any. Alright, do I have anything that can let me see the safe or anything? Question mark. Let's see. Server 9 staff list. That's one. Oh, safe key one. Check if I can get my gun back. Nope, that's not it. Alright. Yeah, I got my throwing knife back. Only got the bonus. This entire bunker to my president again. But you know what? It's better than getting showered with a bunch of bullets. Flappers always win me out. Wait, they're counting me. No! Second time worked. Not the first time. That first time sucked. That's a camera! Okay. Yeah, I'll try not to die.
I'll try not to die.
Oh boy. Alright. Wait.
No!
I forgot! There's enemies everywhere! This bunker is crawling with enemies! No!
Okay!
Oh hey, I found my throwing knife that I didn't pick up earlier. Alright, can I please unlock the safe? No. Clapper always wins! I hear another door opening. Oh, wait. That was this one. Alright. Ah! Close this door! Close that door! Get back in here! I got a key card. No! I will not go down! Not without a fight! No! Okay. Wait, that's a camera. Fuck. Thank you. Okay, good thing you got blocked by that door. No! No! Oh god, I'm gonna need that body armor. Oh yes! I got body armor! Again, once more with prejudice. And also, for the record, I absolutely do know what I'm doing, because, I make sure to check my objectives every now and then, and not to mention, I have failed the past few missions a few times, so I know what I'm doing. Yes, I know I missed the... I know I missed the camera. The game would have told me if I had found the camera. And anyways, I'm not gonna get too much of this. I know what you're talking about, though. I know what you're talking about. Yeah, I do know what you're talking about. Actually, I was just a little, start time. Okay. Alright. Again. Let's see. Let's see. Alright. This time we're gonna make it a point to not get Natalia out of herself. That was so stupid. Yeah, I know. Season. Holy shit! Oh my god, just die! Yeah, this one's going to be my bane. Alright. Alright. Nope. Once again! Already, I'm gonna get shot at. Gotta play this carefully. Get over here. I need to slap you in the forehead. Give you a nice massage. Alright. Could have done that encounter a little bit better, but you know what? I'd rather take this over death. Oh yes, this door's locked. Fuck. Can you come after me? Thank you. How did I not get hit by that? Oh, good God, no. Okay. There we go. Hand is always superior to gun in these situations. Okay. Nope. Draw them out. Ow. Oh. For the record, I'm not going to be a top player or anything. Yeah, I'm not like some professional player or expert player who knows stuff with this game sometimes. Okay, at least we can open this door now. You know what? I'm gonna need the armor. Grab it! Okay. No. Don't you dare. I have the armor. I have the means to execute you. Alright. Oh god. I'm gonna need to gun this one down then. There we go. Okay, got him. Got him. Okay. Be very
gentle, like a butterfly caressing the leaf. Alright, do I have the kill list? I do have the casualty list. Okay, there we go. Okay. Alright, now I need to go find that those cameras somewhere. Alright, got the casualty list, got the staff list. Did that grab anyone's attention? Did that fire shot grab anyone's attention? Okay, got him. No. Alright, let's see. Check every corner, make sure nothing's hidden. Okay, well, I think some might have heard it. I'm gonna check behind me. And resistance should surely be meeting me sometime soon after. Oh my god. Yep. All right, all the decibels are added in. Is it not? Is it loud now? Is it loud enough for you? I think. I'm still getting the hang of streaming games, sort of, for the most part. Maybe I lower my volume a little bit more. There we go. Probably a little bit better. Alright. I'm gonna check my inventory real quick. Alright, saw key one, save key one. I know how to complete this mission. I played this game before. It's just that the matter of streaming it and playing it is, well, my first time, you know. Playing it and streaming it. Like, I know how to complete this mission. I'm just trying to be a little bit cautious, is all. Oh, hey, I got a safe key. All right. Now, for the record,
I have actually beaten this game before. I've even been able to beat some hard stuff. That camera almost got me. Hi. Do you want to die? Well, there you go. How did you miss? Okay. Let's see. Gotta find a good, fair way to approach this camera. Got the videotape. Now I just gotta take down this camera and maybe one or two more. All right. Okay, got it. I got that camera. Now I just need to find the last one and I should, you know, go grab the Italian GTFO. And this level will be finished. Just gotta go find out where the fuck that one, that last camera's at. It's been over a year since I touched this game. And I have no idea where this last camera is. Maybe if I go look it up, I guess. I probably know how to do everything in this little besides find that camera. The last camera. Alright. Draw them out one by one. Divide and conquer. I'm pretty sure that's how James Bond would do it. Yeah. I appreciate your willingness to give out advice, though. I do appreciate your willingness to give out advice. Hold on, I need to take care of the last enemies before I think of going on camera hunting, I guess. Just, doing some cleanup before I go find that last camera, because I don't want any more obstacles in my way. Let's see. Now, I think this camera could be anywhere in this room. Oh! Wait. I think I know where it's at. I just gotta shoot it down. Did it? Wait, there's one more camera. Ah! Okay, gonna have to find that camera. Alright. That camera's gotta be somewhere, right? Wait a minute. Oh, it was... How did I not get caught by this camera? Hey, Mr. Ted McFord, I found the last camera. Oh, goddammit. I better go grab Natalia and start running for my life like this thing's about to blow up. Hold on. Oh, wait. Hold on. Yep, that's done. All right. Natalia, can we go now? Hopefully, the enemies don't gun her down, and hopefully, I can open up the doors in time. Run! Alright. And... Damn it! Fair point. Ah. I did it. Oh, I did it. Oh, yay, St. Petersburg. Statue Park. Contact Valentine in front of the Mask of Giannis. Locate helicopter, rescue Natalia, find flight recorder. Alright, time for what is, in my opinion, the most boring level in the game. Okay. Alright. Just get going. Go find Valentin Zukovsky. Whoops. Turn my mic up. Isn't it already high up? Oh, no. Give me a second. I'm experiencing problems. Oh, no. Alright, bear with me. I accidentally toggled full screen. Oh no. God damn it. Okay. Oh my goodness. Hold on a second. Let's see, turn my mic up. All right, I guess I can just go. See what I can do. Oh, wait. Wait a second. I don't think I had it on the correct device. Alright. Oh my god. Alright, is that better? I'm not gonna go move forward until I get the confirmation. Alright. Let's see. Is this loud enough? I'm going to... Hopefully assume this is loud enough, I guess. And if, not, then I don't know. This is as loud as I can put it. Let's see. Sorry if I've been, causing you some frustrations and all that, I guess. Oh, jeez. Okay, fuck these soldiers, I need to get a move on. Get that. I'm at least hoping this is loud enough. Okay. Okay, that's not it. I think this might be it. Hey Ted, am I loud enough for you to hear? I hope I am. Because if not, I'm not sure what I'll be able to do about that part. Because there's no lower decibels, there's no other things. I have it set to my mic for real this time. So hopefully, hopefully all of this comes out fine. I forgot where to go. Fuck. Alright. Alright, go over here. Okay. Good evening, 007. No gun, 007? MI6 must be cutting their budget these days. Alec, you're Yanis. Yes, the MI6 hero, back from the dead. But why, Alec? I trusted you. Trust can be misplaced, James. My parents trusted the British government. They were betrayed with all the other lions' co-sects. I will have my revenge. What have you done with Natalia? The girl, I've left her with the pirate helicopter at the park gates. We've finished with them. I have the GoldenEye firing key now. By the way, the helicopter's rigged to blow in 3 minutes. I doubt she'll survive. And time for the shotguns to come pumping. Alright. Oh, good lord. Alright, time to make a fucking run for it. Alright, that part was simple. Now to go wake up Natalia and go get the flight records recorder. Alright, now to go find the flight recorder amongst all the shotgunners that are going to rip me to shreds. Oh wait, never mind. Here it is. Let's see. Yep, that's everything. Now I will make a run for it to the Russian Minister of Defense. Alright, I'm gonna stand away from him so I don't accidentally hurt him and all that. There's a truck waiting outside. There's a truck waiting outside. Just take me to the truck, please. Just get this mission over with. I want to get to the next one. Alright, there we go. Alright. Oh. You know what? Maybe for the sake of the audiences. An audience's sake. Don't start right now. Okay, maybe I should, silently, off them. There we go. 10 times were better than picking up the gun prematurely. Alright. Now, come here, buddy. I have a present for you. My hands. Oh! Wow, what a way to go out! By killing yourself with an exploding box. That's kind of dark. Alright, I think I should do this entire level with only my bare fists. Because at this point, guns pick up almost every entity in the world. Does this map. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna test my mic. I think it might be good enough. Let's see. Hi, Mark. I'm gonna slap you. Oh, God. Okay, he's probably gonna be somewhere trying to shoot at me. So I'm gonna hide out here. Marx, the one and only, the very sexy with his ideologies. Anyways, enough talking. Let's slap some more Russians. In the meantime, I'll try to sneak the fuck out of here. Ow. Alright, got that. Alright. Alright. I know Michigan's on the bottom floor. Alright, let's go. Actually, at that point, if I picked up Natalia, then I would just have to turn this into an escort mission, so maybe the quicker I clear out these guards, the better. You were nice enough to let me slap your back. Alright, let's see. Now, if I remember correctly. Get him. I think Michigan is somewhere down here. Yep. Even trusted friends are capable of betrayal. A costly lesson. Do you need the black box from the stolen helicopter? Copter? Yes, it proves that Janice was involved in the Severnaya incident. It is in the safe. Thanks. Now I'm gonna go fetch Natalia and then break a window and then GTFO. Okay. Alright. Time to go fetch her. Let's see. Just checking stuff. All right, let's go fetch Natalia. I think she's in this door. Oh wait, no, wrong one. Shit. I think it's this door. Oh wait, no. Now I remember where she's at. This room's just an office full of badasses wielding these guns. Okay. Yeah, I think I know where she's at. I think. She might be in a holding cell. Somewhere up here. God, it's been so long since I've touched this. Oh dear. You know what? I don't think I'm gonna get much fun, like, hopefully not. Excuse me? I found a shortcut? Okay, fine. Fine. I did not mean to throw that grenade. Fuck. I'm fucking up so many things. Alright, Alright, I know she's definitely being held somewhere. That I know for certain. Let's just, try to think rationally. That's not it. Let's see. Nope, nope. God, I need a refresher. I need to go refresh my memory. Because, I have forgotten what to do. Where things are sometimes. I know how to do these things. It's just a matter of finding these things. That's the issue for me. Alright. No. Maybe? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Well, there you are! There we go! Finally, I can finish this level. Finally! I can finally finish this stupid level! Alright, let's get out of here. Now I just need to find a window to break, and then I'll hop free. Over here. There we go. I should have double-checked. Alright. There we go! Got that done. Let's see. Hold on. Let's see. Let's see. Contact Valentine, Rasir Orimov, and Natalia. Animize civilian casualties. Alright, let's go after, let's go after Orimov. Oh, Jesus Christ. Enough energy to voice act. Duh! Why am I stuck? Stop getting stuck. Let's go. Let's see. I think I have armor. No, I don't. I think I forgot to pick it up, damn it. Oh, Jesus. Keep going! Oh my God. Alright, keep running. Wait. Oh, yep, I think I'm headed the right way. I think. There's these mines. Oh God, not more of you. And I'm dead. Fuck! Oh. Yes, game, I know I died. I know I died. Alright. Well, once more into the breach. There's the armor that I neglected to pick up. Okay. Alright. Come on, Valentine. Let's delay the inevitable. Alright. Is it just me or is the game running better on Project 64 3.0? I don't know. Feels strange. It does feel like it's running faster on Project 64 3.0. Oh, fuck. I am missile. Anything where missiles in a first person shooter game are just gonna be like fearsome inducing. Fear inducing. Okay. Well, isn't that brilliant? I think that's it. Oh! I think that's it. Hopefully. Yep, there we go. Alright, destroy computer network, obtain safe key, recover helicopter blueprints, locate Trevelyan's. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it quits for the stream. I'm gonna quits for now. I'll pick up the next time. All right. Alright.